because you ever heard the guys that used to do the Chinese looking rings? It's an old stage effect. You might have seen guys doing their metal rings and they sort of looking for you. Well, it's a similar idea, but obviously I don't have metal rings. The ink cards, you need to remove that. Material. So it's like sort of makes a ring, probably a cardboard ring. What it can do with the middle part is make it a little smaller. So the whole thing is getting rid of this. Come with that guy, and you can see itself. That's an unbroken thing. And there's no gaps or breaks in it. And likewise, this also is an unbroken ring. So the mystery of the Chinese Lincoln rings was such that the guy who first got it, he totally blew everybody away. Every magician who's seen it couldn't believe it. They just couldn't believe that two solid objects could essentially just pass a little bit. I mean, these are obviously no metal rings, but the same. Just like, look, can I just show you this absolutely looking so much, the only way to get it off is to rip it off. You think you've ripped the little ring open? Check that out, there's no breaks in it, right? But the problem is that the little ring's broken. And everybody always says, oh, you broke it before now and you slipped it back right on. And that's what the hardest part of this whole thing is. The hardest part is to take the little ring and peel it up again. So that the brave spot. If you can relink them to it.
That's amazing, isn't it?